हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एजुकेशन लर्नर। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी लॉगरिथमिक फंक्शन। दिस इज़ बुक कैलकुलस विद एप्लीकेशन 11 ग्लोबल एडिशन, चैप्टर नंबर 2, नॉन लीनियर फंक्शंस। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज़ लॉगरिथमिक फंक्शन। फॉर एनी गिवन पॉजिटिव वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स, द डेफिनेशन ऑफ लॉगरिथम लीड्स टू एग्जैक्टली वन वैल्यू ऑफ वाई। सो वाई इज इक्वल्स टू लॉग ए एक्स डिफाइंस द लॉगरिथमिक फंक्शन ऑफ बेस ए। द बेस ए मस्ट बी पॉजिटिव विद ए इज नॉट इक्वल टू वन। लॉगरिथमिक फंक्शन इफ ए ग्रेटर देन जीरो एंड ए इज नॉट इक्वल टू वन, देन लॉगरिथमिक फंक्शन ऑफ बेस ए इज डिफाइंड बाय। इट मीन्स दैट लॉगरिथमिक फंक्शन हैव the base to the power which is greater than 0 and it is not equals to 1. So fx is equals to log base a coefficient x, and it is for x greater than 0. Here are some properties of logarithms. Let x and y be in any positive real number and r be any real number. Let a be a positive real number, a is not equal to 1. Then we have, first of all, log a x y is equals to log a x plus log a y. It means that if two numbers are multiplying and they have the same base and they are same base and they are having log, so we can apply the distributive law and we can write it separately as log a x plus log a y. And secondly, b property is log a, if two numbers are dividing we can subtract them their log separately. And the c property is that if log a x की x raised to power r, then the power become coefficient and we can write as r log a x. And if log of a number having the same base as the number, its log is equals to 1. And if log has a base a, any number variable and it is a log of 1, so we can write as equals to 0. And if there is a log of a, log of a to the base a and raised to power r, it is equals to r, as we know that log a to the base a is equals to 1 and r become the coefficient, so it is equals to r. Here are types of logarithms. There are basically two types of logarithms. Common logarithms are to the base 10 and the most convenient for numerical calculation, and so base 10 logarithms were common logarithms. And we can simply write as log x, it means that they have the base 10. And natural logarithms are the logarithm to the base e and are called the natural logarithms. For example, log e x is abbreviated as natural log x. It means that natural log is equals to log e. Then we have change of base theorem for logarithms. It is the theorem in which we change the base of logarithms. If x is any positive number and if a and b are positive real number, a is not equal to 1, b is not equal to 1, then log x base a is equals to log x base b over log a base b. In this case, b is equals to e, so we can write as log log x base a is equals to log x base e over log a base e. So as we know that log e is equals to natural log, we can replace it with the natural log. And for any positive number a and x is not equals to 1, these are the conditions that must be followed. Log ax is equals to natural log x over natural log a. So this is all about this video. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe and comment.